Greetings to everyone out there and welcome back to Around the Clock. And for all of you who are unaware, there is a brand new movie currently under development based around the Super Mario Brothers world and is being produced by the creators of the Minions and Despicable Me franchises. And with little known about this movie so far, video game industry legend and the creator of Mario himself, Shigeru Miyamoto, spilled the beans in his latest Famitsu column on how Nintendo and Illumination came together to create this movie. As you can see here, everyone, Shigeru Miyamoto has stated this: "When we started our partnership with Universal, I heard that the CEO of Illumination, Chris Meledandri, wanted to meet with me. He was also signed with Universal, so I met with him and talked. He brought things with him that I had mentioned in interviews in the past to say that our ways of thinking and doing things are one and the same. He was very eager. I didn't know what kind of angle he was getting at, but I'll never forget when he talked to me about why he had failed before. That's when I thought, I think I can trust this guy. That's right around the time when I was considering movies. So, we decided to have him do the animation for us when he said, 'What do you say? Let's make something together.' It took a really long time for things to come together, but we finally found our way." And then Shigeru Miyamoto was asked, "What was Chris's failure that he mentioned?" Miyamoto stated this: "Can't say," and then laughs. Now, for those of you who don't know, this Super Mario movie is scheduled to release in the year of 2022, so they have plenty of time to get this movie together, and I think Nintendo made the right move with getting with Illumination Studios. The Despicable Me and Minions movies are highly successful. Plenty of children and families love these movies, and with the art style that they use, I think it's perfect for the Mario world. It's kind of similar to the Rabbids games made by Ubisoft, and we all know how well that the Mario plus Rabbids on the Nintendo Switch has done, so Nintendo probably picked the right studio to make this movie. Hopefully we get more information on this soon. We have until 2022 when this movie is scheduled to release, so there's plenty of time, but I think this is really cool. We haven't seen Mario in a movie setting since 1993 with that live action movie, which was pretty strange to say the least, but at the same time, with them doing this in an animated movie style, I think this would be cool. Even if they incorporated real life people in there like they did the Sonic movie, that could possibly work, but I think keeping it all the way animated is the way to go with Mario. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on all the information shared here? Please let me know down in the comment section below. And if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button and share this video as well. And as always, remember to keep it locked here to Around the Clock. We're here. We focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.